Alright, here we go. For another one of those. I'll just keep it simple and go for the middle one. Oh, the left side of me. So, let's see what we get on this bad boy. The last deck had a lot of creatures in it. Still no anomaly yet. Hopefully we can find it. Oh, keep opening it that way. Uh-huh. Nice. Very cool looking archon. Griffith of North Bay Estuary. Fun deck to open. Let's see what we get here. Alright, straight up Kirby's Blaster. If I re-you, you may deal 2 damage to a creature or attach Kirby Blaster to a common officer Kirby. Nice. After you attach Kirby Blaster to a common, draw 2 cards. Ooh. Very cool. Some drawing power in its allies, finally. Wow, okay, this is very cool looking. Looks directly out of something in Destiny. Very cool art design. Okay, there we go. It's an artifact play. Play 6 ambers from Comus on Uncharted Lands. Each Star Alliance creature gains reap more amber. Shout out to your pool. Okay, so we need a lot of creatures in here. That'll be a lot of fun. Yeah, if they got no artifact destruction, that could be very, very cool. Double amber. Not really seen anyone talk about this card just yet. Very cool. Tech Impulse. Destroy each artifact, exhaust each creature with an upgrade. That's probably going to affect us more than maybe the opponent, unless they're playing Star Alliance too. Also very cool artwork on this as well. Oh, this one was very fun to use. Return a friendly creature each and upgrade attached to your hand. So it gives you replay effects. Reap, then return it to your hand. Choose a friendly creature. And an enemy creature, destroy a chosen creature. Powerize each of the chosen creatures. Wow, very cool. Zab, one to a creature for each house represented among creatures in play. Nice. Medic. Ingram. There's a lot of love going on there. Officer Frame. Where she captures one. There's Mr. Com Officer Carbe. And Starlight's artifact upgrade or action card this turn. Cool. Janine Walls. You may return an upgrade over card from your discard pile to your hand. Two of those. Master Molina. So when he was gained hazardous 3. Star Alliance plant. That looks really cool. Seeing these. At least the after player chosen Star Alliance as their active house. Gain 1. Ooh, just gotta play that correctly. Make sure the other player doesn't have it. Ooh, Brand the Fanatic, very cool. Skirmish, playing game 1, gains 1 and destroyed, steal 3. Nice. Simon, Pestering Blood, draw creature, enrage it, 2 of those. We'll close shuffle each flank creature into its owner's deck. Reap, do 1 to a creature, if you haven't destroyed a creature, steal 1. Inky Gloom, your opponent cannot use creatures to reap on the next turn. Mug of Play, capture 1, opponent has. Watch keys and you then steal 1. 2 of those. Hit and run. Get your return of all creatures to your hand. Don't know, that probably would be handy for Star Alliance. Okay, Winder. Aha, our first Maverick. In color spider. Interesting. Poison. Play Reap, stun a creature. Choose to fight, it captures one. Stiltkin, after a killing creature's play, just a dog ready to fight with Stiltkin. Okay. Salt, Reap, and Rage Shorty. Nop. I'm gonna buy Nop's artwork. I don't know. Probably reminds me a little Mad Max style of artwork and creatures. And that would be found there. Two Nops. That's why I'm gonna have more than two Nops. Crook, your opponent loses an amber. Gang Chieftain, you may verify it with a neighboring creature. Two Gang Chieftains. Three Gang Chieftains. Dang. All we need is a legacy drummer. Nope. If you use the creature to fight this turn and play ready, two of those. So yeah, pretty strong thing is set up this one. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. 11 creatures in one house. That is crazy. 12, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Whoa. Alright, this is the most creatures I've ever seen in a deck. 24. That is ridiculous. I don't know if I call that a good thing or a bad thing, but... Whoop, you didn't see that, people. Stop. Alright, enjoy the video, guys. I'll see you in the next one.